$80,000 in sales in the month of June. That's what one of my clients was able to pull off with my help. And if this is your first time seeing my face, my name is Jeff Baxter. And on this channel, what I do is share a bunch of valuable information with individuals like yourself who are looking to either start and or grow an online business. And most importantly, I share this information absolutely free. So with that being said, let's get into today's case study. All right, so let me go and log into this account. And you're gonna see that for the week, we brought in about $14,000. So, you know, this month here is going to be awesome. And, you know, for the month of July, they actually brought in a little less in comparison to the month of June, because we paused a lot of campaigns. We restructured a lot of things. And, so did about 30,000 less in the month of July. But here in the month of August, you know, this client here, they should hit over $100,000 now that we have everything, you know, back up and running. But anyways, let me pull up the sales funnel and I'll show you the results for the month of June, you know, one of their better months. And I'll talk about how much we brought in and also how much we spent as well. So let me pull that up and I'll be right back. All right. So we're not using this funnel anymore. So that's why, you know, you don't see any money made for the day. But anyways, let me show you the results that we had for the month of June when we were using this funnel. So let me pull this up. I just want to let you guys see this in real time, just so you know I'm not full of it. June 1st through the 30th. Apply filter. All right, guys. So as you can see, $80,801 brought in a 30-day time frame, just 1 month. And you know, this is up from about, I think the client was doing about, you know, about 15,000, 10 to 15,000 per month when they first came to me. And they came to me in the month of March. So let me show you this here. So March 1st through the 31st, apply filter. All right, so as you can see, in the month of March, they brought in $12,839, and that's about when I took over their account. So to go from doing, you know, like I said, from 10 to 15,000 per month to well over 80,000 per month within 90 days, that's outstanding. So anyways, guys, just wanted to show you this, and also I want to show you the ad spend on this as well, just so you can see everything, because I know a lot of marketers, they just show like gross income, but I want to let you guys see how much we spent as well. So with that being said, let me head over to our Facebook ads manager. All right, so let me just pull up our ad spend for the month of June. So let's go back here. So June 1st through the 30th, updates, and let's see how much we spent. So here within Facebook, we spent $3,217.98, so about $3,218. And also we use Google AdWords to run YouTube ads as well. So let's head over to Google AdWords and I'll let you see the ad spend there as well. All right, so let's pull up the month of June here within AdWords. Okay, the 1st or the 30th, apply. Now, mind you, this is in Canadian dollars, because this client lives in Canada. So let's scroll down and I will convert this so you guys can see what it is in US dollars. So we spent $9,966.31 Canadian dollars. So let's go ahead and pop that into our calculator, 9966.31. So that's $7,658.88 in US dollars. So once we add that on to our Facebook ad spend, so about $10,000-$11,000 or so in ad spend. So $11,000 out and $80,000 in. Okay, can't beat that, guys. So with that being said, let me hop back on camera and I'll talk about how we did it. All right, so you might be wondering how we were able to pull this off, especially with such a low ad spend. And it all revolves around these two things that I'm getting ready to share with you. So number one, my client was selling a high ticket product. Now, if you are subscribed to my channel, you know that one of the main things that I preach is to sell at the high ticket level, because the more people pay, the more they pay attention. The more you're paid for that particular product or service, the more you pay attention. Okay, so I convinced this client to raise their price from $497 to $997, and that allowed us to do two things. Number one, it allowed us to increase our overall ACV, our average customer value. And number two, that allowed us to increase the level of commitment for the people that bought into their program, because they noticed that, you know, people, they were buying their course at the $497 level, but at the same time, they were not following through. Okay, so this increased our overall follow-through rate as well. Okay, so that was one of the biggest contributing factors for this 80K month here, was the price point of their program. And number two, I implemented my 80-20 paid traffic rule. So with this client here, they paid me not only to coach them and help them with their marketing and mindset, but also to run Facebook and Google AdWords for them as well. And so I noticed that they were uploading to their YouTube channel about 2 to 3 times, sometimes more than that per week. And so what I did is I put most of the advertising budget just retargeting, remarketing to that warm audience. People have already watched their videos and consumed their content. And that made all the difference in the world. I want you guys to remember this. People buy from those that they know, like, and trust. And if you can remember that for your paid traffic campaigns, that will help you with your overall structure. Because what most marketers try to do is they try to sell something to someone who has never heard of them before. You can do that, but you're better off by putting most of your advertising budget just retargeting people who have consumed your content, and the other 10 to 20% building up your audience, right? So those are the two biggest takeaways for this client here and the results they had for the month of June. We did about $30,000 less in the month of July, and that's because we paused our paid traffic campaigns, or most of them, and we restructured some things. So we will cross over $100,000 in the month of August, and I will make a video on that as well. But anyways, guys, if you're interested in creating your own high-ticket product or service, I am holding a webinar this week showing you how I built out my full-time high-ticket consulting business and scaled it to 7 figures. So if you want to attend, be sure to click the link somewhere around this video, maybe in the description or just somewhere around it. And I do look forward to seeing you there. And remember, keep God first, take care of His business, and He will take care of yours. God bless, and I'll talk to you soon.